Talk to me, Brooks.
I've got a pressure pad and an obstruction detector ahead. I can't disable them from here.
Okay. Edie, I need a tech solution. Brooks, stay put. We'll find some junctions and take down the sensors.
Okay.
Follow the red wiring.
On it. This is yellow wiring.
There's a junction by the roulette wheels, but it's in plain view of two guards.
But you can do something, right? Because my legs are maybe sort of starting to fall asleep a little.
Hang in there. You've got this.
I can distract him. Tell me when.
Alright, where is he? This guy?
I saw a pickpocket working the crowd upstairs.
Just a second, ma'am. I'll contact the surveillance desk. Point him out to me.
Gonna talk to that one?
Have a good night. Suspicious activity. My floor.
A guard spotted me.
If you act normal, hopefully he'll move on.
All right. Acting normal is just standing there and staring at people. Look at a guard.
I bring greetings from the consort Shaira. She instructed me to schedule a session with you, free of charge.
I think I did it.
Testing the obstruction detector.
Just in time, right?
And I think we're okay.
Follow the red wiring.
Thank you, sweetie. Well, we did this one already, right? So we need to follow to the next. Which it ends here, right? Oh, wait a second. There's nothing there. That red wiring goes nowhere. This way. Behind there.
I'm like junction. There's a camera and a guard.
I'll just be here, trying not to cough.
You look hungry. They have vat-grown swordfish in the restaurant. Shall I save you a bite?
Wouldn't turn that down. Hey, who told you I like vatfish? Good night now.
I think we're running around.
Suspicious activity. My floor.
A guard spotted me.
If you act normal, hopefully he'll move on.
I didn't need to play a game or something. Let's play this game.
Baron Racing live from the pits of Tuchanka.
I knew I wouldn't make it. Can I quit out now? Let me get over to it.
Those cufflinks, is that design inspired by late period Inusanan artwork? The attention to detail is remarkable.
I guess. They were a gift.
Keep going, Liara. Cool.
I'm in the storage room, great. Time to hit the lock.
Be careful, Brooks.
Brooks. That wasn't being careful.
Commander.
What? What happened?
Uh-oh.
Shepard, I'll call the responding guard to say it was a false alarm. But you must stall
stall him. He's back there.
Hey!
Just calm down. I'm trying to do three different things here. Barrels?
Sir, we checked out the alarm and storage. It's nothing. Minor accident.
Find out who tripped it and get them in my office by end of shift. Now you. What'd you need?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you a security? I thought you were a friend of mine. You've got the same suit.
You. Enjoy your evening.
You. Enjoy your evening.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the power room.
Let's walk away from him before I tell him we're clear, Brooks.
So are you Khan's lawyer?
I represented the casino once. Brutality suit.
What's Khan like?
Intense. Scares the hell out of his staff. But every now and then, he does some charity, like this.
Does that make up for it?
If what I hear about him is true, not remotely.
Supposed to still mingle?
You ever think about working for someone a little more above board?
Like who?
The Council's gonna need lawyers like everyone else.
You think I should defend the Citadel Council if they get sued?
Who said anything about defense?
More mingle?
Okay, so now I think you just need to get to me. I'm on the other side of the security gate.
Right. Have you bypassed the camera back there?
Well, I got my side. Yours is still on, though. We need to finish this before someone comes by.
Hang tight. I'll get to you.
Follow the yellow wiring.
Yellow wiring.
I can't get the security gate to open from here. The junction must be on your side. It might be tricky, just so you know.
Have a little faith.
Saving. So we need to
distract him. Tell me when.
She distract him. Then we gotta bypass that camera. We gotta bypass that camera. And then we hit that. Is what I'm thinking. Oh, and we got two guards.
Is there somewhere I can go to make a private call?
It's oh my god, that accent.
Let me see what I can do.
Yeah.
You have a good night now.
Sorry to bother you. I know you're busy. May I ask you something?
Of course, ma'am. What do you need?
Is this still?
You have a good night now.
Yes.
Khan, I'm not here to threaten you. We need to talk.
Marchie's dead.
What the hell?
Yep.
I see this conversation will be strictly one-sided.
Commander, there's a deletion order on the terminal.
The arrow made her funny.
Everything's been wiped. I don't know if it was him or the killer or... When I tripped that alarm, did I screw this up? What are you looking for? Mistakes. Thought so. Whoever it was had to do this fast. They wiped the terminal, but not the comm.
Oh, so we can take the comm back to the safe house to scan it, or...
Elijah, come crawling back.
Guess again.
You. I see you've recovered from flopping on the floor like a fish.
That all you got?
You'll need to do better than that. The last guy that trash-talked me was a few kilometers taller than you.
Brave. I thought as much, but it won't matter. You have nothing. All you can do is wait for the hammer to fall.
Hey, I like that song. Queen. What do you want?
Why do this? What did I do to you?
I'm gonna take everything you have and everything you are.
Why?
Damn it. Sorry, Commander. There wasn't enough time to trace the call.
Of course there wasn't.
We're not finished. Pull out the data drives.
The ones that got wiped? You think we can find something?
With Edie, anything's possible.
Forensics.
The sooner we get them to her, the sooner we can track down this threat.
Data digging. If anyone can find it, it's Edie.
Thank you, Shepard. That was fun. Well, not so much for the host.
It wasn't a total loss. Brooks, work with Edie to see if there's anything useful on those drives.
Here's hoping. I'll let you know what we find, Commander.
Okie dokie. Well, now I talk to people again. High society. Go undercover to follow a lead. Plus 4 Paragon. 24,000 credits. Oops, didn't mean to hit that. Another 15,000 credits. Elijah Khan is dead, but intel may be recovered from his data drive. Speak to Brooks to find out what she and Edie have learned. See if anyone else has anything to say. New stuff.
Damn, Commander. You can't even attend a party without someone ending up dead.
Nope.
Now, if I can just find some chow around here, you'd think a pad like this would be stocked.
Could be. You can check the cabinets. I mean, I can't open them for some reason, but maybe you can.
Shepard.
I could go for some food while we wait. Too bad you shot the hell out of the best sushi place in the Citadel, huh?
I'm not the one who did most of the damage.
I look pretty damn good in a fancy dress, Commander. I'm gonna need an occasion to wear it.
I'll see what I can do.
Hey, Shepard.
Oh. Liara's sitting here instead of Edie.
Greetings, Commander.
A glamorous mission, but not our most successful. The next time we have a date, perhaps we should just stay in.
It sounds like a good idea.
Commander?
Alright. Check upstairs. Garrus, my man?
Any life or death encounters with fish aquariums this time? No? Too bad. I can hear Vega's stomach rumbling from here. How's it going?
How's it going? I don't know about food, guys, because I can't open my cabinets, but how about some music?
What's the matter, Shepard? Didn't want me as your date? Too much croaking for you to handle? A lot of people have that problem. Most of them are dead.
Whatever you say, Rax. Grunts? Hello, Javik?
Commander, instead of infiltrating the casino using a disguise, it would have been better to hold all the primitives hostage, threaten them with death, and shoot them until they gave you what you wanted. Next time, I will gladly assist.
That's okay. I think I'll skip on that.
Commander.
Whoops. Got something? Speak to Brooks. Alright, so let's talk to Edie first.
I am glad to see my physical proximity was not necessary to the success of the mission, Shepard.
Me too.
Let's see what you find before we call it a win.
Hello, Shepard.
Okay.
Commander, Edie and I have been analyzing those drives. I think we found something if you're ready.
Yes, let's get moving then.
Let's hear it.
Though the data's root structure was erased, the logic integrity remains viable.
Edie has an incredible talent for this stuff. I know she's an AI, but even still. We found an encrypted communication from a few days ago. Just need another minute to crack it.
A whole minute? Edie here could shave that down to 5 seconds.
I thought it best to allow Staff Analyst Brooks a chance to improve her decryption skills.
Oh, nice.
And now you've lost her chance to show off.
Like she needs it. You're the crew of the Normandy. You're legends to the rest of the Alliance.
What kind of legends?
Legends can be good or bad. Which are we?
You're the kind that people look up to. The kind they owe their lives to.
So, good.
But how come everyone's always shooting at us?
Well, you know, the bigger the target, the bigger the, target.
Are you trying to say I gained weight?
Trying. I thought I kind of succeeded, in a right over the Krogan's head sort of way.
And the camaraderie, the friendship. I think that's your secret weapon.
It was mostly me. We do what we can.
It's all just part of the job.
Wait. Job? You mean the rest of you are getting paid for this?
Here we go. Wow. Those mercs who were after you, they bought a lot of weapons. Like, big ones.
Mechs? What do they need that kind of firepower for?
Killing Shepard.
It appears this drone is preparing to rebel.
I have just monitored the Commander's Spectre access code in use at the Citadel Archives.
Punch it up. The Archives are going into emergency lockdown. Whoever's hacking your records is there right now.
What do we know about the place?
Council keeps sensitive historical information there. Real hush-hush. Even my old CSEC clearance never got me in.
Then we'll find our own way in. Gear up and let's...
Oh. Hello? What's that?
What's with the Volus?
Oh, pizza delivery guy. I got the munchies.
Double pepperoni.
These archives are huge. You'll have a lot of ground to cover. Shame you can't bring everyone.
Who says we can't? All hands on deck for this one.
Hell yeah, but who gets to take point with you?
Ahem. Aw.
Who's going to pay the bill?
You know, if it was up to me... We can bring two. If it was up to me, I'd bring Liara and everyone, but... I know, I just realized some of you guys might get sick of seeing Liara all the time. I have no idea why. Garrus and... Javik. Sorry, Liara. Oh, they're actually giving us time to do this. Damn, Garrus. Proximity mine. What do we do if we get to increase damage by 50% or recharge speed? I'd choose damage. What does this do? Power damage of all squad mates by 10 or sniper rifle damage. Well, let's max out his proximity mine then. About time. We can take slam. Force by 40% or impact radius. Let's do force. Bloop.
What's the best way into the archives? The facility is located below the wards. Maybe a direct breach for maximum surprise?
I like it. Sounds like you're learning the ropes.
Hell, hang out with us long enough and you'll learn ropes, knives, bombs, thresher moths.
Doesn't even sound like him though.
Don't hang out too long. Pretty soon you'll be making friends with a sorry.
I heard that.
The archives are somewhere below us. It could be pretty tricky to get in there.
Not really.
Not really, huh?
Krogan first.
Subtle.
See you at the party, princesses.
This is cool. Oh yeah, model of the Citadel. Cool. Uh-oh.
Not this again.
It's an ambush!
Scatter and take cover!
In the old days, we had to reach a lot of minutes before...
Oh my.
Chopper brought the full...
Not a lot available here. Cat 6 specialist. You know the first thing I think is Cat 5 cables? Networking cables.
Brooks, you okay?
Upstairs! Scattering and taking cover!
Ah, fail. You want to fly, huh? Fly my way. Guys up there.
Over here.
That worked. It's not working anymore. Can we dock? Can we...
That's enough!
Mysterious figure.
This won't end well for her.
You bitch.
Oops.
All right.
What? It's me.
Whatever you think you're getting away with. There's nowhere you can run, nowhere you can hide where we can't find you. Hide? Why?
I've got a duplicate.
I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
What?
Is this cycle always so strange?
I don't know how to answer that. Oh, you're a robot, though. Look how skinny she is.
Who are you? You weren't the only Shepard that Cerberus brought back to life.
What?
But at least one of us will finally do something with it.
Two Shepherds? What'd they do, clone me? How is this possible?
Where did you come from? The same DNA as you.
A clone?
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me. I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm, or a heart, or a lung. Where have you been this whole time? In a coma. Until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth, I was learning to be human.
No, which we didn't even see.
What a person can do with enough neural implants.
We don't have to fight. Although it's kind of weird thinking of another me.
If you're really me, then we're on the same team. We're not even in the same league.
What can change the nature of a Shepard?
No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted. You.
Then why try to kill us?
Because I don't have her memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Garrus Vigarian. You're nothing more than a burnt-out cop past his prime.
Hey, Garrus is awesome.
And you're just a pale imitation of the real thing.
That's right.
I'm the real thing. Perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, the failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be.
without the emotional baggage holding me back.
Oh yeah? Think so, huh?
No one would ever believe you're the commander.
They will when I'm flying her ship.
This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitting command codes now.
Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked.
Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm sending the command codes now.
No, Trainer. I'm the real Shepard. Nobody takes my ship.
It'll be a cold day in hell before someone steals my ship. It's not stealing if I'm you. Execute them. The cult of Shepard ends today.
The cult of Shepard. What? You're way too skinny to be the real Shepard. What'd I do? Shoot that? They're all on this side, I'm hoping, yeah. That didn't work, did it? Oh my. I'm not even listening to what these guys are saying. Go Rex! First aid. Got to have that shield facing the right way, you know. Can I knock the shield aside like this? Worked. Unfortunately, I'm almost out of ammo here. Ooh. Better looking. Oh my.
Too close.
Sorry. I'm out. This is not working. Gonna die.
That had to hurt.
It did. Yeah, no ammo. Where can I find this ammo? And I can't damage this guy no matter what. Getting hit. I'm not ducking. Okay. We finally got rid of that guy? Holy crap. That didn't work. I need some ammo, man. Too many. Missed. I can use his last grenade. Wait, ammo. I need to hide from him. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. How many more are there? I got rid of that sniper just now, I think. See that guy over there. It's our last one. Pop your head up. I could charge. That's about all I can do. Is that the last one?
Clear. Where did the other you go?
That was the last one.
The archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako? Something we could use right about
it's
now.
It's a Mako. Team Hammerhead, cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
Rounds. All archival information must be secured. Looking for rounds. Excuse me. Found rounds. Do not engage intruders. Please wait. Oh, hey. Medical station. Nice. Goodies, rounds, and stuff. Cool. I'm on my last thing. How about I take one of these? Here we go. Well, there's a target in here.